Inside these paws hide some cleverly cunning claws. Dig it. All that strength training I did day after day in the rain, snow, and wind has really come in handy. I'm having a ball.
And now it's Olu Olu. Batter up!
As long as I'm on the mound, you're outbound.
What are you doing?
Get a grip!
All I did was let the professional have his moment, that's all. But I'll strike out the next bumbling batter. Dig, they're all the same!
Now it's Olu Olu's partner, Snorlax, at the plate. Is a comeback hit in the cards? Principal Oak, any thoughts?
It's about time we got to see Snorlax's skills rock, rough, and roll!
I wouldn't exactly call Snorlax motivated.
I hope it's okay.
Well, Snorlax is the sleeping Pokémon, so it's not awake all that much.
Yes, Snorlax!
Show us the old pepper bud and give us a home run!
Talking to Snorlax is like talking to a brick. Check this! The diabolical Meowling Ball!
I need to explain that the Meowling Ball is Meowth's unbeatable curveball that always strikes out the batter, and which Meowth attained by training countless long hours.
Grab that, Marini!
Over here!
All right!
Yet? Huh? This is nuts! But one more out and this game is history for Team Twice!
Snorlax, run!
Yeah, run!
Please run, Snorlax!
You've got to move! Move!
Now, time to pull out all the stops!
Check it out!
Passion and sweat, tears and guts, feel the burn! Run, Snorlax! Use Pulverizing Pancake! Go!
Not on my home plate!
Safe!